Oh, hell with my... There we go. And dinner? Should be live testing. Hello.
Should be live testing.
Hello. Okay, too loud. Gonna turn down the audio input capture a little bit. Food. That'll have to do. Alright, finished the boring prologue. Off to the rest of the game. It was over before it started. We'd only just begun to spread our wings, and they were taken away. Van shrugged it off, saying he'd buy a new airship. And he never even talked about the treasure we found. So our adventures were only dreams, dreams that faded day by day onto the brilliant Rab in the Nastner skies. Back to the quiet lives we'd always led like nothing had ever happened. But it wasn't to last. I like this. That's a really cool effect. I knew trouble wasn't far off. When Vaughn gets that look in his eyes, it never is. Alright, so this is going to be tricky since it's a touchscreen game and I'm playing on an emulator. Okay. Ranged. Flying. Okay. Ranged units are designed to stand back and deal damage they're vulnerable from. Okay. Okay, so I have no direct control of what's going on here. It's nice. Oh, can I control it now? That's nice. Level up. Thieves stealing away? Okay, everyone has to survive. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, forgot about that. Mm-hmm. Alright, looks like there's multiple ways of going about this. Let's see. I'll throw one of those squares. Excuse me. You can summon negates to call forth powerful monsters called espers to fight with you. Under, okay. 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 Why does this meatloaf taste like bleach? Ugh. Oh, shut up, Windows. Oh, fun. I wonder if you're supposed to use the crystal in the shiny thing. Hello. Baga? That's a baga. Nope, it's an ambush. ranged. Okay, so that was going poorly there for a second, but... Ugh, their time mage really fucked me up. So you're just gonna leave him there. Oh, this only boats poorly. Oh, come on. Oh, that was beautiful. Ooh. Okay, that's cool. Complete. Wow, only still only 45% CPU. Damn. Distant skies. Galbana? No, no, we gotta do this in traditional RPG styling. References are hilarious. Talking and shopping, such as the airship's bridge, blah 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 interactions. Obviously, if the crystal is controlling things instead of the airship, it has a connection. So short-sighted. Oh, they muzzled him? Oh my god, are you threatening to throw him off the ship? Beautiful. Let's get going. Bosco Palpa. This down here that's flashing red. Oops. Down. God damn it. Come on. Oh, shit. Fuck. Come on, controller. It's not what I meant to do. One second. Alright, so I got a healer, a mage, a ranged, flying attacker. Begin mission. Vaughn's got the right attitude. Wait, how are you summoning things without the... I'm not questioning it. Shit, come on. Boom. Having lag. Oh, it's a floating island. Of course they'd have wings. Well, I mean, not of course, but they'd have some means of transportation. Alright, new party member. Gather materials. Okay. Okay, she's not in any danger. Alright. Let's kill some shit. Collect all the items. Oh, where'd my phone go? It's using that to monitor the stream. Oh, that's not what I meant to press. There we go. Dead. I think I'll stop streaming after this mission. I forgot how dumb the AI in this game was. Mission complete. Da 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 da. Sprint shoes, starter manual, earthstone, batwing, cherry wood chips, rat pelts, guy rod. Mighty barrier. That's all tonight for tonight, everybody. Thank you for tuning in.